And what we've seen over the last half century is generations of business leaders who've been trained as globalists. And I don't think there's any turning back. The genie's out of the bottle, and the last hurrah of the anti-globalists is playing out right now, a hurrah that will be ephemeral and will not have any long-lasting impact.